Master, master, you're just the person we wanted to see.
Momulus, Memus, you survived.
We said we would protect Princess Sarah, and how could we if we gave up? But enough about that. We came with a request. Fiends have been running rampant since Carrius' arrival, and even the most pastoral of locations has been overrun. How are we supposed to float around the countryside like this?
I know where this is going. You want me to vanquish them.
Does this mean you help, Kubo?
Yes. You moogles have already given too much.
Welcome back to Mobius Final Fantasy, where we just unlocked the bonus areas for Chapter 4, Part 2. These are similar to the trials we had in the temple, with specific element, with specific jobs getting a boost, just harder. And the job I'm using right now is a new warrior job, the Scharfrichter, which is German for executioner.
Pet, 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 little chocobo fairy.
I believe Thunderfall is what gives me the instant haste.
Oh man.
Yeah, you are stupid right now.
I'm alive, you're not.
True.
Metal cactus, good. I just used a bunch of those. That should be here, right? Haste starter, yeah. Scharfrichter is very good at breaking. Even if he doesn't have the automatic limit break the legendary guardian has. The legendary guardian has.
Thank me for ending your suffering.
Okay.
Hey, we actually see the little
piece of cloth Sarah gave us. It's actually on the skin. That's cool.
Your last mistake.
You never had a hope of winning.
Fighter's last stand. I must say, the Scharfrichter looks absolutely gorgeous. Totally evil, but gorgeous.
I'm alive, you're not.
That is true.
Master, I knew you could do it. There's still some left, Master, so keep at it! You know, moogles can talk the talk, but they can't walk the walk.
Maybe. But at least he doesn't actively get in the way, like a certain someone I know.
Oh, I know someone like that too.
Also a drop I have never used before, the assassin. This is Shadow from Final Fantasy VI, right? So far, I am not impressed. Yeah, no, me? Again?
Your luck is up. Magic is mine. Inferno! You're done! Turn to the earth! Time for you to disappear. That's better.
Not really satisfied with an assassin. Feels pretty weak. But again, this is probably one of the older jobs, and you feel the difference if you play an old or a new job.
It'll all be over soon.
That was fun. Where do you think all these terrible feats came from? I certainly don't remember monsters having come out of a woodwork like this before.
You raise an interesting point, Kubo. A point I could cut myself with. Brother, metaphorical points can't cut you.
Wherever they're spawning from, it can't be far now. Do you two have any clues?
Well, we make a concerted effort to stay away from danger, so... Sorry, we can't help more, Kubo. Then it's up to the two of us. Forward march.
And the mage. Mama. So good.
Sun shines bright. You ready for this? The dawn rises.
see this.
Come, blackest night.
Oh, I'm struggling with a mouse. Hypersensitive for some reason right now.
Now I know how to defeat you.
Master, guess what? Some areas which were previously sealed off are now open, Kubo. And these areas, who knows what's inside them? Why, most at the very least, we know they'll be fiends. Fiends occupying sacred temples, no doubt.
Yeah, go to the temple, vanquish the fiends. I'm pretty used to this by now.
That's right. Let's head to out and clean house.
So yeah, it's not quite over yet. Where is the temple area? Ah, there. Dark cloister. Okay, back to the crystal chamber. Let's do it the easy way.
Ready for this? Here we go!
Mm-hmm.
No mercy here. Here we go. You're mine.
Thank me for ending your suffering.
Thank you. So, what now? Ah, there's another one. Deep Shadows.
Never had a hope of winning.
And that was it.
You sure know how to fight, Master. We Moogles can sleep safer than ever.
You shouldn't be thanking me. If I had been stronger to begin with, none of your friends would have had to sacrifice themselves.
Master, you mustn't blame yourself for what happened at Mockheim. All of us believed in you then, and we believe in you still. Those who stood up against chaos had no fear in their hearts, Kubo. Our hope that you can soon best chaos drove us to action.
I don't know if I can live up to all your hopes. Sure, I want to become the Warrior of Light, but sometimes I think I'm just fighting to stay alive.
But that's exactly it, Master. Part of being victorious is not expiring along the way. You've got to pick your battles to stay alive and win in the end, Kubo.
You're right, and I want you two to stay alive until then. Until the end, too.
Okay.
That was the bonus area for Chapter 4, Part 2. Sorry, I didn't have much to say to it. It was just going through, right? Anyway, until next time when we start Chapter 5. I'm Mason. Don't get lost.